I was lying in bed. I heard a bang. And then I just kind of like ignored it. Then I heard my son's bedroom door open, kind of like ignored that too.
Robin Hayes says the noises inside her Oakland Avenue home woke her up. It was just before 2 Sunday morning. A man broke in an unlocked back window.
And then all of a sudden my bedroom door opened and there was a flashlight in my face from him like looking in. And I sat up, went like, panicked, and he just turned around, bolted out.
Robin says the man jumped back out the window, breaking his flashlight. He didn't steal anything, but she got a quick look at a white man in his 20s, thin with short dark hair. A few miles away, around 2:30 Saturday morning, a man lifted up the front window screen at this Laurel Avenue apartment.
Yes, my wife was sleeping on the couch at that time, and she was startled, woke up, seen him jumping out the window.
Aaron Bertzel says the man grabbed his wallet before jumping back out the window. His wife was not hurt.
She was nervous. She's scared. She came and woke me up, and you know, I checked the premises and locked all the windows.
And just a few minutes later, one block away, someone cut a window screen to steal a laptop from another apartment. Police don't know if the crimes are connected, but they're concerned.
To see somebody come into an apartment that's obviously occupied and people at home asleep is a little alarming for us.
And traumatic for the people who came face to face with the intruder.
It's nerve-wracking. All my windows are now closed. Like, you know, had trouble falling asleep last night.